I'm sick of your endless whining. Calm the hell down.
Get off my back.
Are you a man of royal blood, or aren't you?
Of course I am. I couldn't forget it if I tried. What about it?
I ain't saying that you've forgotten, but you gotta know something. You're not the only one who's having a tough time. We're all on edge. We Amicidia are the king's sworn shields. Guard the king with our lives. That's the way it's always been. I've embraced my duty, and I take pride in it. When you can't focus, I focus for you. It's my job, so let me do it, all right?
All right.
Sorry, but I had to get it out. Come on. And remember, don't rush ahead on your own.
Hey, Gladio. Your dad, I'm grateful to him.
Just doing his job. But isn't that your phone?
Ignis.
You're safe. Good. Listen, Imperial troops are...
off, but it sounds like we're about to have Imperial company.
It's about to get even hotter in here. We finally made it.
I know.
I'm here! What the hell is it you want? Quit screwing with my head!
You gotta be kidding me.
Damn it!
Ah! just won't quit.
Still here?
Yep, still here.
Biff a little battered.
Does this mean it's over?
What? What is it now?
What is he doing?
He's winding up!
For the big one!
Luna. You spoke with her. That's why. Ah!
Oh, thank the gods I found you boys.
And what will you do with us now?
Why, grant you safe passage, just as I say.
Pretty generous offer for an Imperial.
Come now. Is it fair to begrudge a man the circumstances of his birth?
Well, no. I guess not.
So, what do we do after he drops us off?
Go get the car.
Can't leave her unattended for long. Chancellor, if you truly wish to aid us in our efforts, then I request you release us this instant.
This instant? It's a long way down. Perhaps the army could break your fall. Or perhaps you could simply sit back and enjoy the ride. You needn't worry. You're in good hands with me. Here's hoping you find that car of yours.
High Commander Ravus Nox Flare issued the following statement regarding the Imperial blockades across the region.
We believe the insurgents behind the Citadel attack have taken refuge in the sky. The blockades shall help us root out the criminals. I realize the inconvenience imposed upon the citizenry, but we must each do our part for the good of all.
The High Commander also stressed the Imperial Army would continue its recovery efforts in the Crown City. The frequent quakes which rocked the Diskai and Kleen regions in recent days have finally quieted. In response, the Empire provided the following comment.
The cause of the tremors was the Archean, who had awakened in a fit of rage. The Imperial Army took swift action and laid the unruly giant to rest, thus averting disaster.
Eyewitness reports confirm Titan has disappeared from the Disk of Kothis.
I still can't believe it. I mean, shouldn't the car have turned up by now?
We should wait until Cindy's done asking around the local garages before we despair.
Let's not fool ourselves. The Empire has it.
Then maybe we could ask Arden to help us out again, right?
The Imperial Chancellor.
He represents a problem, not a solution.
So where does that leave us?
Stranded. Awaiting word from Hammerhead.
In the meantime, we'll have to hoof it.
Look, it's Umbra!
Someone's sending us a message.
Hear me, O King of the Storm. By the Storm Sender's blessing, will the path to the Storm be opened? The Oracle goes hence in her King's name.
Luna! Where is she now?
The Eye of the Storm. When the Covenant is forged, the Oracle and Ring shall await their King at the Walls of Water. Stray not from the path.
She's a messenger. A spirit. Faithful to the Oracle.
For real?
We're going beyond real now, pal.
Let Luna know I'm okay, and she won't have to wait much longer. We'll be together soon.
The crystal was gifted to mankind, that we might know lasting prosperity.
If the crystal belongs to everyone, how come only Lucis gets to use it?
The kings of Lucis do not simply use the crystal. They also protect it.
Wait. So my dad's guarding it?
Yes.
I had no idea.
To crown the King of Light. is the calling of the crystal. And keeping the crystal safe until that day falls to the line of Lucis.
And I'm the chosen.
Yes, only the true king, anointed by the crystal, can purge our star of its scourge.
You really think I can do that?
As Oracle, I will see to it.
Hmm?
To aid the king is the Oracle's calling.
Then I guess I can do it. I won't let you down.
I know you won't.
Unto the king alone this voice is heard. To follow the words is to follow the chosen path. Bridging heaven and earth it strikes, the storm's ephemeral yet eternal light. To the light must go the king.
Lady Lunafreya has done well to keep the ring from falling into enemy hands.
All we need to do is hit Altitia.
That entails passage aboard a ship. Kayim may serve us.
The hidden harbor. Just my work. I'll have Iris set it up.
So, in the meantime,
we head into the store.
Another day, another deal.
Going on ahead!
First Titan, now Rama. Chasing down deities is hard work.
Think how Lady Lunafreya must feel.
If the strain of the rites is as Gentiana suggested, I fear she's far less off than we are.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Helping you out anyway.
Gentiana?
Yeah. Is she like your fairy godmother or something?
I think she's more a messenger of the gods.
Whoa.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
Sure want to talk.
The
Thanks for the ride.
Nice riding with you.
The young prince is recovering well.
Who?
Gentiana, my messenger. The prince has read of our kind.
Oh, I tried to, but I only know what Luna told me.
Lady Luna Freya.
Yeah, Luna for Luna.
It is heartening to see the future king and the Oracle enjoy such familiarity. The fate of our world may depend on it.
I remember back in Tenebrae with Gentiana.
The revelation of the Storm Sender awaits the king. Hurry hence to the Eye of the Storm. Foreign hordes fear the true king's ascension. The fearful seek to seal the path of what must come.
What is it? Another headache?
I heard her. Gentiana.
Divine voices in your head again?
Hopefully it won't amount to the same headache it did with the Archean.
The Oracle's call awakens the gods. That their blessings find the king.
You all right? What did she say?
That Luna's... awakening the six. Easy now! Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed! So is Gentiana, human?
Not quite. Well, not exactly gods. Messengers are divine entities.
Just like the Oracle speaks to the gods for the people, the messengers speak to the people for the gods.
So she's Lady Luna Freya's partner in divine. Iris' story about Lady Luna Freya coming through town was true after all.
Judging by the timing of her visit, she probably set course for the Archean as soon as she fled the Ground City.
You really owe her big time, Noct.
Can't wait to thank her in person.
Magitek engine! It's close!
Covenant is forged, but the revelation awaits. Make now for the Storm Sender and let judgment be passed.
Noct! You okay?
Yeah.
Another reminder to receive the blessing.
That divine power's just waiting for you.
Within the heart of rock lies the runestone, the portal to power. No other can be allowed to find it.
The last one's in the cave.
Let's hurry up and get this over with.
Finally, time to meet with the Storm Sender.
You'd better look your best.
Let's go.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Amazing. The power of the gods in the palm of your hands.
Never dreamt I'd see lore come to life before my very eyes.
Leaving Insomnio was eye-opening? This is mind-blowing.
Thanks.
After Rama, we go see Leviathan, right?
Indeed. I dare say Lady Lunafreya seeks the Hydrian as we speak.
Which means another rite, and a heavier burden. Hope she can hold up.
Can't get a hold of her.
Iris?
She call you?
No messages.
We're still gonna visit the other royal tombs, right?
Of course. We've simply gone off-road for a spell.
Noct could definitely use a hand from his ancestors.
The dead can wait, but gods aren't always forgiving. Let us not keep the Fulgurian waiting. Means we must be as well.
Look, over there. I bet that's the spot lightning struck.
And we're supposed to go inside? Here we are, Fosha Hollow.
No telling what waits inside.
Stay sharp.
Always.
We're drifting into the deep end.
Can't quite make out how deep it runs.
Only one way to find out, right?
I've got a bad feeling about this place.
As if danger lurks around every corner.
Avoid all corners.
Hey, Noct. Check this out.
Maybe for you. Pretty easy for me, though. On second thought, maybe not.
Shh, keep quiet.
Who? What? Where?
I don't know, but I don't like it.
Stay low.
And on we go.
Indeed.
Right.
I guess we could crawl through.
Don't lose your head.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
How should we do this, Noct?
Just do whatever. It's not possible.
Apologies. You're on fire today.
You know what?
He's going like missing. Nice guy.
And what gave you that? You do this.
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Noct?
Rush him.
Count it.
None the worse for wear.
It never ends.
Let me get the orders this time.
Sure. And simple.
Attack!
Try this!
Not good to throw it in the dark.
We must say your prayers!
Oh, yeah.
Oh, see ya!
Where to now? You think we can fit through there?
Gotta try. Hold on a second. Can't stop now. What can I say? Darkness!
On your mark, Noct.
Gotcha.
Done in a minute.
No time to spare.
The Prince of Pain.
Yeah.
Must be some kind of
toxin. Not looking so high.
Bring on the next one.
Sound.
What happened?
Hey, you all right?
Over here.
Pronto! Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay! This place is literally the worst! Why did it have to be a snake? That thing dragged me all the way over here!
Ah! They just keep coming.
Then we keep sending them back. Yeah.
Hey, you all right?
Over here.
Not good, not good, not good.
Everything okay? Come on, stay with me.
That's it. I quit.
Don't just stand there.
Never fear, Pronto's here.
I'll cover.
Gotcha.
Gladiator! Looks like you lost. I'll cover it!
Prayers.
Pronto!
Don't do anything I wouldn't.
Same to you.
How are we?
Getting wrong.
Try this!
Got your respect, Gladio! No one is a nice guy! I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive. Sense we're on the right track.
Ooh, and what do we have here?
Might fetch a pretty gill.
She's here. I just know it.
Show yourself already!
Cool it.
Supposed to keep us out?
Or keep something far more dangerous in.
No dice. Won't budge.
For every lock, there exists a key.
Or like a magical key that can unlock any door. Like from the video games.
Or that.
That's her! Do something, Nott!
Don't ask me, do it yourself.
Start killing.
Let's put it out of its misery.
finish it off.
I'll see what I can do. Yeah.
What was she talking about?
Beats me.
Oh, something about her baby?
Yeah, if it's anything like her, I ain't going near it.
Oh, do you guys see anything?
Nothing that's gonna snatch you up.
The last runestone.
Oh, finally.
All right, you're up, Noct.
Is it? The power of the storm.
I expected more fire and brimstone.
Some gods are friendlier than others, I guess.
But not all of them. Poor Luna.
Perhaps you'd better console her in person.
Just a boat ride away.
Lose that scowl along the way.
Will do.
It stopped raining!
Guess Rama finally got sick of showers.
Up there! It's huge!
Way bigger than the last one we saw!